Hi, I'm Fanny of Team Teacher, teaching, living, and raising a family in China. Today, we're going to look at a feature of WeChat called Nearby. Let's check it out. So today, we're looking at a feature on the WeChat app. It's called Nearby. It's under Discover, and it says it's named People Nearby. It's got two people on it. Okay, enable your location. So people use this app to find friends, and you can also find close friends. So people maybe want to use this for dating or to hang out. So once you have this on, it'll tell you all the people using WeChat that's around you. And if you click on the three dots on the top, you can actually select if you want to see females, males, all of them, greetings, and clear location. So, if I view all, I have male and female in the area within 100 meters. If your friends are nearby, they're going to be listed at the very top. If you want to click males, so if you're interested in these people, just click on it and you can send a greeting and start a conversation with them. So it's really easy. You don't have to download another app. Alright, so if you like this video today, don't forget to subscribe and to like us. And if you have any questions, leave us a comment. Bye-bye.